100% focus. We didn't. We ended up getting a mage. Okay. Alright. Eat a griffin here. Isn't there a patrol that walks down here? I don't know. I just remember something marching down this for some reason. Watch a patrol comes walking down, like, motherfucker, I knew it! Also, this party is underwhelming. A level 27 tank. I got a feeling my bear's gonna be doing a lot of the tanking. He's, okay, I'm 34. He's not gonna hold aggro on me as a 27. He's gonna be doing a lot of glancing blows, and I'm gonna be doing a lot of crits. I just like the bitch anytime someone asks that stupid fucking question. Make them less likely to ask it in the future. But it's also true. My life sucks. And I'm a fucking mental patient right now. Well, I'm waiting for this motherfucker. Why? What are we waiting on? Like, why are they not already here? We have a warlock. There's no reason for them to not be here. Hopefully they're the type of mage that hands out water, though. And inspirational quotes from cartoon movies that are too new for me to have watched or care about. Not essential to die. Quite honestly, die, no. Be some water handed out. Definitely are acting like they're about to hand out some water like a fucking professional. I don't want the fire shield on me, you want it on my pet. My pet's gonna do most of the tanking here. I'm calling that right now. Bear tank. I even have, I don't even have that kind of space. Another thing. I'm destroying, what am I destroying? Destroyer. So we'll destroy another stack of arrows. You can see I picked up some of the gold from selling those first aid things, so I'm not broke anymore, but I'm still lacking the 26 gold from goddamn swift vessels. That's never happening. Guy didn't respond to me.
Tell me everything.
So I can turn off game volume since I'm just doing the game and not music and shit right now.
Oh, the secrets of your flesh!
Even tried to give me 2 stacks, which would have been nice, but I just wasn't prepared for it yet. Like, I even saw him sitting there conjuring, I'm like, maybe he's gonna give us some water, and then don't do anything. Receive the water. Older. turn up my bear. Math here. Didn't pick up. Doubting things up is not going to work. Why are you behind Golden? And yeah, he's 29. This 33 mage should be ahead of the 29 warlock. You should be competing with me for the top. Shot him up. Now he's ahead of the warlock. It would be hard not to be. Should be ahead of me. What's those numbers? I don't know if my bear is, like, a better option as a tank, not just, you know, better at threat. Really, I should just be pulling. Considering I'm taking the aggro anyways, there's really no reason that I'm not the one pulling. And if I just started pulling, I don't think anyone would complain. We already got two people pulling though, so we don't need three. My thought. else. We cleared the whole graveyard so I can get the moss. That'd be great. Do that. I'm gonna pull that one. Good for my bank. That's a shot, it's not my second fucking time. else took it. I am not the only alchemist. Any shaman, right? Oh, what else need? It's better for a druid. I do want it. And that fucking bow is an upgrade for me. Are you something for that bow? That bow? I'm sure I do something for that bow. I'm still using that shit. That bow? Wow. A warrior needs it. Here, have some grave moss. That'd be worth something. So much faster.
hunger for vengeance.
Eat my bullshit.
For the angry dead. More. More souls.
Brady 101, don't stand in the bad stuff. Unless you are a Death Knight. In which case, stand in the bad stuff. One reason I love fucking Death Knight. I get the impetus to stand in the bad stuff. Yeah, everyone's over there. I'm gonna go over here and stand in the bad stuff and get more deeps. BTs for me. And wow, I did not, Monastery quest, I guess. Is it library? I take it he's the other herbalist. He just wants to pull everything for some reason? Okay. I don't really care about the graveyard part. I want the zeal hearts from the other guys. But since we're hearing this, got this grave moss. And I already gave away the rest of the stack. Caught up. Makes sense since he came up here and started picking off fucking packs of shit. Yeah, we can't kick you if you leave as the leader. I'll switch it over to someone else eventually. I think that's how it works. So cycled onto the wrong one. That was real water. I cannot see. I cannot see where the fuck the thing is. No life. I don't even know what's doing. Why do you feel the need to do this crap? Why are you pinging up here? Why are we still here even? Do it like this, I would probably not stick around for more runs. I do not see purpose in this. I'm here for loot, I'm not here for fucking killing shitty mobs. Maybe they have some rare drop or something, or maybe they just like dicking around. That's what this is about? You're fucking leveling? Christ, dude. You know what else would have got you a level? Fucking restarting the dungeon and doing it from the start and getting loot in the process. God, Jesus Christ, well, let's fucking hurry it up. Waiting for you to fucking do it all day. I don't care. I don't need your life fucking story. Mm-hmm. drop in 6 seconds. Oh, too late. Couldn't have Hearthstoned with that warning. You're very cute. I don't necessarily want to fight them. Kissing from the party. Those sweet little kitty friends. Fluffy scruffies. Interested. Off the keyboard. Ow. No, just because I'm bigger than you doesn't mean I'm invincible. It hurts. Basically unaware of the thing trying to kill him. waiting for this hunter to decide, alright, enough helping him, I'm gonna kill him now. That's the kind of flippant bullshit I would do. Just help someone kill a bunch of stuff and then kill them. I don't even know where they're... Drunk. Maybe it's just set on aggressive. I think it's just set on aggressive. Sweet little grind machine. Riding that wind serpent. Look at Mishka. Oh, dude. Not the leets. Seems like a bad idea to do. Okay, come on. There you go. No, not bringing in an actual fucking tank. This pull would be a pain in the ass. Probably probably should have started with the priestly type. Looting that one. Good for you, Detroit J. Andrews. What else we get? Nothing. Kitchen Nightmares? No, one of his other shows. This one's the F word. He's still in Undercity, pretty much. I could start pulling. Okay. Here be 5 minutes. Run into combat. Yes. Just want to mid combat. Damn, got two. Can't stand here doing fucking nothing forever. So if they're not gonna pull, I'll fucking pull, is basically the mindset I'm in. Because I've already been staying around here with my fucking dick in my hand for too long. I have a low tolerance for this shit. If they're pulling, I will. If I can solo it, I can pull it.
Tell me everything. Naughty secrets.
excellent. Yeah, girl, you're welcome to it, buddy, but not necessarily recommend it. Probably everything but the end boss I don't think I could solo, but a lot of this, like, if I avoid pulls like that one, like, I wouldn't take that pull on solo. I just walk past it. He seems to want to pull it though. You know what's a great idea? Kill the LOS of everyone on the fucking team. You know what else is great? Standing there doing goddamn nothing. Yeah, Iceberg did not say anything about a fucking BRB. The other guy did. So this Iceberg guy has done less damage than the tank so far. I'm fine with, you know, doing a little more than my fair share, but I'm not okay with the dude who's below the tank. Oh, he just used his, mana cooldown? Is that what that was? Kids. Come on, kids. Run out to the only one that's already tanked. Right now, while this fucking AoE area is going on, what the fuck? You guys are welcome to pull. I'm not trying to be a dick, I'm just impatient. I'll sit here and drink. But if they don't pull by the time I got full mana, I'ma pull. And I'ma pull that one. I'm not gonna pull the one they're looking at. Again, he rushes to the one that's being tanked already. Which is DPS instinct, it is not tank instinct. But granted, I don't think the guy is even a tank. I think he's a DPS warrior who's just took on the role of tank because we needed one. Move forward, not to the side. Ooh, I'm gonna get back in. Really cool while I had zero mana. I will focus on the big guy. I can handle the little shit. I hear unnecessary combat. Right, I'm higher level than these guys. I can walk through shit they can't. With kiting. Hey, iceberg, you finally. Finally caught up. They are pulling shit out here, aren't they? Try to find a non-carry group specifically. Take a carry where you can get it, man. than a spectacular pull. I have not looked at the healer's mana at all while doing these pulls, by the way. Straight up reckless. Y'all see that I'm down here and I'm just fine, you know? I've been there scared on the stairs. Won't ask you to wait on me. Welcome to it. I'll pull them back up to you. Come join me in the shit. Really boosted my damage done percentage, huh? But like barely squeaked by at the top last time. This time I'm dominating because I'm actually fucking just tired of waiting for these people. Patience has been tested. Why are you trying to steal my shit, buddy? Tacos. I have not had tacos in a bit, and I could really go for a taco. Like a legit taco, not fucking Taco Bell. Any restaurant that makes decent tacos is close, though.
No rest for the angry dead.
I do want to call mom from the party. That's a lie. A liar. Oh, hi, Sultan. Sorry I didn't see your message there until now, and I don't have timestamps on for some reason. Even though I've set my timestamps to be on at least a dozen times. I love Twitch. I'm okay with that. Oh, it looks like they are still fighting shit back there, huh? I'm gonna speak outside my expertise. I'll take a look at the graveyard. Oh, we got torturing culture. Stupid websites full of shit that is not what I'm asking for to pop up first. You don't want all of Scarlet Monastery. Fucking four instances. Four? Yeah. Graveyard, library, armory, cathedral. Yeah, four. I just want the one. Yes, video will get you good. She's such a little bitch. I love her though. She meows at me and she walks over to her food, so I open up a can of food for her and she walks away. Thanks. There you go. Decent website with a decent fucking. Alright, I forgot about the Headless Horseman. That happens in this instance. This guy's got a good ring. Want that ring. That ring. Oh, that's not. Iron Spine is a rare spawn. Everything good in the graveyard for me is a rare spawn, it looks like. Interrogator, that shit. Everything I want from a rare boss. Is that the instance? Take a look. It did not. Library. Gloves that I definitely want. Thank you. But there are... What happened was shit started attacking you, and I bailed because I was busy reading loot. So I need Fallen Champion, and I need Iron Spine. They're both rare spawns. At least one of them are off. I did not see one on either of these runs. Your HP got to zero. Leave them wondering. Now go look at some of the loot tables. Armory is all warrior gear, exclusively mail and a two-hand axe. Armory got shit for me. Girl, some trash monsters, some UE loots. Oh, the whole Scarlet set drops from trash mobs, and the whole Scarlet set is mail, so it don't mean shit to me. So all spring. There's some good shit that can drop from the BOEs. I got them. One piece of leather gear and Beedrill. So, one piece of gear in Cathedral, two pieces from rare mobs in the graveyard, nothing in armory, a pair of gloves in the library, and the rarities in the library I would take. Not the rarities, but the other drops. Dog whistle and a ring that stuns people. Not respond to my calling him out. Left the party. I'm pretty sure he's friends with the other two guys because they didn't ask in guild chat. They just picked him up, even though he's in the same guild. I love the thought that he may have shared with the others that he was called out for being shitty. Kitten.
came here, kitten. You can just climb all over me. Aww. So she has laid down, her butt's on my shoulder, and her front paws are in front of my neck. They probably sound a little muffled because her side is right on my face. You have picked an awkward spot to lay down, but you can stay. Okay. Camera's pointed right now. We'll take a picture of you being adorable. It's pointed at us. Nope, it's pointing at the window.
That is completely muffling me. You probably can't even hear me. I'm shouting into my cat's butt right now. That's the thing I sound like a pussy in my head.
There you go. Alright, she's off my face now. You're a little weirdo. She just decided to climb on me and plop down on my face.
Yeah, what's going on in the game?
Nothing's going on.
These guys not even, are they even trying to get someone else in the party? Cause like, I'm standing right here, I don't see him talking in chat anywhere. Yeah, I guess I'll pop back to the internet and do things on the web while guys figure out what the fuck they're doing. Video on Reddit right now. Some chick playing this keyboard looks a lot like one of my exes, except a little more masculine. Oh, something about this chick is, what's her jawline maybe? Broad shoulders. Kinda like my ex, except manlier. instance. I can sweat the instance. Then how come I don't see you announcing it anywhere? Easy to level. Now these guys are in the instance, so I'm going to give them the XP for nothing. Only looking in your own like little circle of stupid fucking friends or something? These guys aren't particularly impressive. Grab anyone. Don't see you asking in guild chat, I don't see you asking in general chat. We're in the same area, so where the fuck are you looking if you're looking for someone? I'm about ready to go back to STV. Y'all decided to join me, huh? Seven more. thing earlier that I gave up. The other guy. Fucking a BOE that I gave up. I'm just thinking that now. Oh, he ain't even in the room.
Tell me everything.
Taking a little nap. Good.
My secrets. I'll rip the secret from your flesh.
Fighting battles that we don't have to fight while not prepared and fucking dying because someone has to fucking throw their AoE and try to get up the DPS meter when it's fucking stupid to throw an AoE. And do druids not have a normal res? Like, I know... Rebirth, but what about standard resurrection? They said something about a 10-minute cooldown before, but that doesn't seem right. Revive, level 14 druid, yeah. Cast wolf in combat, but... A roll somewhere? Yes. Going on. Not you have any. I didn't even see the chest. Thank you. Why are you pulling random trash? I'm done with this fucking party. I should have been done after the first run, to be quite fucking honest. Need, that's a need. You need greed. Somewhere. Where are they? Those gloves. Your glove. Useless fucking pulls that are just a waste of time. It's not like this is great EXP. Dungeon running is shit EXP. About the loot, it's about getting to the bosses. Some more useless crap that doesn't need to be pulled. Shit that the game acknowledges is trash so much that it gives you reduced EXP for killing it, because it's fucking hack mobs. Like, it's not even good shit you're AoEing down.
I
drag him directly at the goddamn guy with the minimum range. I know you can't be concerned with that when you're running for your life, but it still annoys me. I understand that I can't ask him to actually give a shit. Oh, the Zermoot guy showed up. Who's also in the Minions of Stone. But I never saw them actually ask in guild chat. Christ, I'm gonna go rip those cigarettes out of his fucking hand. I'm gonna fucking shove him down his throat. He's trying to kill me and my cat with these fucking shitty cigarettes all day, every goddamn day. Shitty party, shitty roommate, shitty life. Seriously, if there's someone in my life who would adopt my cat, I would probably just put her up for adoption and fucking kill myself, but I don't trust anyone to take care of my cat. One person I trust besides me was my mom, and she's already dead, so it's not an option. Fuck, I'm just so frustrated with everything in fucking life. Can't even play video games without getting pissed off. These fucking morons. Your moon guy, what the fuck is he even here for? I'm gonna fucking leave the party and then I'm gonna spam guild chat asking for the same goddamn instance. Why are you all upstairs still? If you solo the whole fucking dungeon. I already soloed enough of it. Retards don't stop jumping around and start fighting. Mana. Not that you care. Fucking ahead of me. I ought to be with all the fucking AoE bullshit they're doing. Pulling shit we don't need to pull so they can blow it up. If it was good EXP, I wouldn't care, but it's not. Instead, it's a waste of time and mana. Am I even bothering to get mana now that I don't have the free water? I'll let him have this round. I'm just gonna auto-attack the rest of it, pretty much. Not auto-attack, but, you know. Little mana regen, so basically auto-attack. Instant so they can reset it. I guess I'll do more of them. I want that fucking loot. How did I get turned around? Ahead in that one? Really? How? I did the last fight with no fucking mana. I had no mana in the last fight. How could you not get ahead or stay ahead? I would fucking hit him with my pike for half the fight. Thank you.
I need mana.
I don't know why I'm staying in the party. This is where I should say thank you. Oh, I'm not feeling all that thankful. Feeling like all tapping. Really, I should. What's this? Solo these pulls. I've already proven that, so I'm gonna step away for a little bit. Why can I not send him a playing fetch? Low. Oh, my login's it's not showing me the login page. Weird. I hit sign in and it just goes back to the main page. Site must be fucked or something. Alright, no one to see there. Check Tinder. Oh, I got a new message on Tinder. And I got a new match. Getting matches isn't that rare, but getting a message is pretty rare. Wonder if it's a message back or a message first. I'll find out once I'm done going through my matches. I just put an auto clicker on the heart and let it go. I don't give a fuck who I match with, you know. Not like swiping right means you're gonna have sex with them. Swipe, 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 swipe. Oh, that one was a tranny. The auto swiping, Okay, just a hi, nothing else from Angel, who... Ooh. One of those black girls who got, like, the weird skin tone right above her lip where it makes her look like she has a mustache when she doesn't, and also, what the fuck are you doing with your eyebrows, girl? Oh, she reached out first and said hi, and an emoji of... The fuck is that emoji? It looks like a black hand holding something. Oh, it's a waving hand. That's the, or I guess, echo of the wave? Huh. What the Google says it is. High wave emoji. I hate. She has a completely blank profile. And just said hi. The fuck am I supposed to do with that except say hi back? I'll at least give her a hello. I ain't playing with these fucking no personality bitches. Like, I very rarely get someone who messages first, but when they do, it's usually just hi. Fucking put the slightest bit of effort into an introduction if you're doing the first move. I do. Every single fucking time. Well, sometimes I do generic lines, but it's still more than hello. It'll be like, you know, what's your favorite superpower? Or not what's your favorite superpower, but what superpower would you want if you could have one? That's like my generic, they had nothing on their profile to say anything to. I throw that one out there because it's a nerdy question, so if they got nerdy tendencies, it's going to bring that out. And if they hate nerdy shit like that, they're going to leave me alone. These motherfuckers still not got their shit together. What's going on? Donkey, donkey. That guy take my spot. Guess I'm gonna get something to eat and take a piss. While I wait for these guys to get their shit together. By filing for bankruptcy, the Boy Scouts of America still has over a billion assets to its name. Anyone who's a victim of abuse by a BSA leader may qualify for compensation. Time to file is now, so please don't wait. Facebook has showed me this a lot. They really think I got raped in the Boy Scouts or something, because I see this daily. these ads for suing the Boy Scouts. I was in Cub Scouts for like a few months before I said, this is dumb, take me out of this. And my mom said, okay. Mom was good about that stuff. I said, the same thing, the church. This is dumb, get me out of here. She's like, okay. And that's how I became an atheist. I asked my mom if I could, and she said, okay. Alright, I'm gonna get some food and take a piss while these guys get their shit together. I've been ready to pull, but whatever. I just realized I have no fucking food in the house except for the little snacks I got around here. I got some wheat crackers, and I got some oatmeal cream pies, which I don't even like oatmeal cream pies, but they were free. So, I guess I'm eating this garbage. I am out of actual food, and last time I went to the supermarket, there wasn't shit to buy. So, like, I should probably just leave and do a food run while these guys are getting their shit together. And one guy. I am about ready to run to the fucking store instead of fucking sitting here. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run to the store. By the time I get food and come back, they haven't pulled, but I guess I'll roll with them. Otherwise, they'll probably kick me out at some point. But yeah, I'm tired of waiting, and I'm hungry. So I'm gonna go to the store and buy food.